The friends, after a very nice first week, let us Hindi action entertainer Simmba pass the second week on a superb note. Ranveer Singh and Sarali Khan starrer Simmba performing nice at the box office. It has already become the third highest grossing film of 2018 within 2 weeks. Directed by the hit machine Rohit Shetty, Simmba has got succeed to entertain the audience. On the opening week, the film did the business of 150.81 crore from 4020 screen. Then in the second weekend, it registered the business of 39.83 crore. On second Thursday, it dragged the business of 4.29 crore. And with this, the total collection of the film after 2 weeks has become 212.43 crore net collection at the domestic box office. Today is a Friday, day 15 of the film. Due to very good response from the audience, the film expects to collect 3.50 crore to 4.30 crore at the domestic box office. On the other hand, superstar Shah Rukh Khan starrer Zero after 3 weeks, total collection of the film has become 98.12 crore at the domestic box office. Thank you so much friends for watching this video and subscribe our channel for latest new video daily and also share this video.